fucking hot outside. Like, y'all can't even see, but I'm fucking outside, fucking working and shit. And it's like 100 some degrees outside, and all I see is fucking shit that somebody went on a date. Jalea hanging out with Corey and shit. Like, I'm so fucking over this shit, y'all. At first, I thought everything was a joke and we were out trolling. But when you go that fucking far, like, it's really fuck you. Like, fuck you and fuck her. And at this, y'all want to sit here and y'all want to tell me, oh, Carmen, you look embarrassed. You look dumb. You look this. Well, guess what, y'all? I ain't going to look dumb and I ain't going to make myself look stupid no more because of the fact that y'all want for me to just leave Corey so fucking bad. Well, guess what, y'all? Y'all got it. Y'all fucking got it. Tell Corey or whoever you want to fucking tell, we're not fucking together no more. Like, it's like really fuck you, dog. It's really fuck you. Because why did you even go on a date with her behind my back? I thought everything was just a joke at the very, very first. But now it's not a joke anymore. Fuck you. Don't get on my fucking live talking about why I act like that. Why you act like that? Doing the fucking most for what, though? Because if I was to do that behind your back and I would have went on that date with Funny Mike, you would have felt the same type of way. You would have got on social media and you would have bashed me and you would have talked your shit about me. So it's the same way to you. Like, fuck you. Fuck y'all at this fucking point. Like, we're not even together at this point no more. I'm outside. It's so fucking hot. And all I see is messages blowing my phone up talking about, girl, you seen Corey, this Corey, that. Ooh, they share room post Corey and this and that. Like, what the fuck? Like, that is so embarrassed. Like, that's very embarrassing as fuck. And guess what? A lot of y'all gonna be mad, but a lot of y'all gonna be happy because y'all always telling me, oh, find somebody else. So when y'all see me popping up with somebody else, don't get mad who it is. Just let me go who the fuck I want to go with. Like, don't fucking come on my life talking about, oh, you a hoe, you for the streets. But y'all be telling me to leave this man for the longest. So when I leave him, don't come on my DMs and talk shit about me. Like, don't fucking do that. And I don't care who even posts this at this point, because I really mean it from the bottom of my heart. I really mean it. I really fucking mean it. And I'm going to put my foot down on this shit, because this shit is not even cool. All y'all was laughing at first, talking about, oh, Funny Mike is the king of trolling. Funny Mike is the king of trolling. He's just trolling. Y'all should laugh. But when Carmen's ready to say something, all y'all want to say, you dumb bitch. Shut the fuck up, you dumb bitch. Like, that's all y'all want to do. But when somebody else is doing what the fuck they want to do, y'all want to sit here and fucking just laugh and laugh and laugh. So when I get on here, y'all take me for a fucking joke. Like, this shit is not even a joke no more. No, I'm not going to stick beside no fucking body. Y'all see where I'm at? I'm fucking outside. Fucking working. I'm not fucking at home. Like, stop, y'all always feel like, y'all make me feel like I'm weak. I'm not fucking weak. Like, y'all just take me for granted. That's what the fuck it is. Y'all so fucking quick to say, oh, you never leave him. You will never leave him. You will never leave him. Like, it's fuck both of them. Him and her. Because she fake as fuck. Like, you don't do no shit like that because you knew from the beginning I never talked to Funny Mike on no flirty shit at all. And I show you messages. Like, come on, let's not forget that. And Corey, fuck you, because at this point, you knew what the fuck it was. And for you to even what you was trying to do, win the troll? You was trying to be the king of troll and you was trying to win Funny Mike on the trolling because he was doing better than you? Well, guess what? Now they should really got you fucked up. Because I'm not finna play that. I'm not finna go that far with you. And you went too fucking far. Like, you went too fucking far. And I'm not fucking weak. I don't give a fuck what nobody has to say about me. I don't care what nobody has to say about me. Because at the end of the day, y'all don't know what the fuck I deal with. Y'all don't know how fucking strong I really am for the fact that y'all want to get in here. All y'all want to say is, oh, you weak, you want to stick beside him. But the moment that I do want to pop out and do my own shit and talk my shit, all y'all motherfuckers in my comments talking about, shut the fuck up, you a dumb bitch. Shut the fuck up. So now all of y'all, shut the fuck up, leave me the fuck alone, and I'm going to do what the fuck I want to do. And moving forward, don't come in my DMs, call me a hoe, and don't say I'm for the streets. Don't say none of that, because y'all be begging me to leave this fucking man. So that's what the fuck I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave him. And guess what? Now I'm out here. I'm outside. I'm fucking outside. Funny Mike, what's up? You outside with me too? Because what's up? Fuck bitches.